Hello, this is Angop's National Highlight. This time, we bring up the Expo Trans, which is an event meant to valorize the Made in Angola, a brand already approved by the Angolan government and which distinguishes one company from another according to the quality of the goods manufactured and the international standards. Sponsored by the Ministry of Industry, the event brought together 63 companies from 22 sectors of the country's economic activity, seeking new business opportunities at competitive prices. This year, the fair that went from the 20 to 23rd November was intended to promote the national manufacturing industry by displaying its potential and products and show the Angola-made products to the country and to the world, thus contributing to boost the national industry sector. Addressing the opening of Expo Industria, the Minister of Industry, Bernarda Martins, said the diversification of the economy is a more and more pressing goal in face of the dependence on oil and the variations of price it is subjected to on the world market. The minister added that the manufacturing industry, along with other sectors of the economy, is a relevant element in reaching the established strategic goals. On the other hand, the Secretary of State for Planning and Territory Development, Pedro Luiz da Fonseca, said that business organization and culture, quality and the qualification of human resources, as well as the quality in the access to information, is crucial for the increase of productivity and improved competition. Industry in Angola is seen as a priority sector under the National Development Plan 2013-2017 and the Long-Term Development Strategy Angola 2025, playing a relevant role in the strategic purposes of diversification of the economy, substitution of import and increased exports, reduction of employment and combat of poverty. The Angolan capital hosted the first edition of the International Fair of Transport and Logistics that went under the theme Land Transport in the Growth of the Economy, sponsored by the Ministry of Transports in cooperation with the Luanda International Fair. The event that was meant to boost the development of the Angola's transport and logistics sector with a view to an active contribution to the process of diversification of the national economy gathered 100 exhibitors from Angola, Sweden, Spain, Portugal, Brazil, Zimbabwe, Holland, China, Japan, Germany, South Africa, Nigeria and Senegal. The CEO of the Luanda International Fair, Matos Cardoso, recognized the importance of the sector of transport in the movement of people and goods around the country. During the event, the German multinational Siemens displayed a number of solutions in the transport sector that ensure a greater mobility of road and rail traffic in the country. The above-mentioned company also displayed advanced technology for passengers and cargo trains, locomotives and light metro systems, including road equipment like parking management techniques, traffic sign system and public lighting. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in our next edition.